Hello, audience. How are you? I've been snowed in the past couple times I've tried to go to the movies.
By the snowpocalypse.
So instead of the usual welcome to the movies, I'm going to be talking about some trailers. First, a movie my mother and other older people are excited about. Thor. Thor is based off a Marvel comic book based off Norse gods and this Norse god's adventures on Earth. It might be able to translate well to screen just looking at this trailer. Yet, the only thing that kills me about this trailer is why the heck is Natalie Portman in it? She seems so out of place, just so weird. Yet, I am excited for this movie. It comes out May 6th. Next up, something completely BA, Battle Los Angeles. It's crazy. There's explosions, aliens, and more explosions. It looks like a very good version of Skyline and just a plain epic movie. I mean, nothing can seem to go wrong with this. It's like a modern day slash more drama filled adaption of Independence Day. And you can't go wrong with that. Now, on to something completely different. An animated film about a little lizard voiced by Johnny Depp and his adventures in Mexico. It sounds kind of like a stupid concept, but this actually sounds like a really good Johnny Depp film. And just the craziness of the trailer, it might be actually a pretty epic film. It might also turn out to be really kiddish and stupid, but it looks promising. Next up, a movie I'm really excited for. Because of the stupidity of the idea and the amazing cast and crew that's behind it. It is Cowboys and Aliens. It sounds really bad at first, and you might simply watch the trailer and think, what the heck was that? But if we slow it down, it is directed by the director of Iron Man, which those movies are awesome. James Bond is playing the main character, and Indiana Jones is playing the main human villain. Top that with Oliver Wilde being hot, 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 hot. And you add aliens, and that sounds like an awesome movie to me. All right. Thanks everyone for watching, and if you enjoyed this, comment below or like the video, and tell me if you want to see more of this. I'll talk to you later, everybody. Have a great day.